Hey Daddy, this is me, Carter. Today here, I made it to Circhester, and now I'm gonna defeat the rock gym in Circhester. Fluff, fluff. Can't sleep without wings. Got this lovely floor. Oh, okay. Got an itch in my ear a little bit. Is this another one? There's two of them. This time it's a girl. Wee-oi. I'm waiting for someone. My nomad's using its other ways to help. Oh, look. Look for what? There's a person here. Hotels are the best. No need to worry about cleaning your laundry or anything. We've got tickets for the very front row seats in the stadium. Sometimes moves can come flying our way, but it's wicked exciting. Geez, okay. You're welcome to stay at either building a hotel. Gonna go in. Oh, Aubreon! Aubreon! Oh, it's an Aubreon! Wait, what? What did you say? It's been making me wait. But being blunt with someone isn't always the right thing to do. Oh, that means the cooler one was. Well, who's that? Wait, who are you? After all the trouble of discerning, don't go messing it up now. Cough. I suppose I should introduce myself. Yep. Yes, that's right. Halsey's the great device. Detective, I've been hired by the hotel. At present, and that crime is the strange case of who ate the berries in the locks. I've gathered the three people who were present in the lobby at the time of the crime, but because of the fabulous attack. What? At present. You're thinking. That's it. You infant child, you will be my friend. Listen to the stories of each suspicion and find the culprit. What does it mean? I mean, trouble, doesn't he? Oh, my God. I saw the mountain of berries. Stop eating those things. Looks like you were unlucky enough to get caught up in this, too. It was a huge pile of berries in the lobby, right? There's no way I could have whole time. How about the little baby? Sigh, where did my Pokemon go off to? Huh? Berries? I didn't eat them. Hey, you haven't seen my Pokemon around here, have you? Choo! Ah, my Pokemon, where were you? See? I told you. Which one? It sure has a lot of berry juice on its mouth. After listening to everybody's account, I have this Dancer, are you the culprit? What? Why me? Because you're a dancer. You move and shake your body so much that you needed all that. food for extra energy. That's a butt. Far-fetched. What? What does that even mean? You're no detective. You're a fraud. Who? You're calling me fraud? A fraud? You can't be refreshing to me. The great detective. I can't deal with this destructive. I leave it to you. You find a parrot. Did you do it? Yes. Found one much? It's a berry bits around its mouth. It's got berries. Yes, it's definitely ate the berries. Definitely. Oh, you're right. I see it now that I look more closely. Mincha! Mincha! As expected of my assistant! Here comes the swan for solving this mystery. Take it. Wild ones. Splendid, just splendid. I'm overjoyed. It must be off. Now, take care of everyone. Hey, you wait just a minute. I guess I'm supposed to chase after him too. Mancha! Thanks for solving the case. Squirrel Bot is saying you did good. Okay, are you okay in here though? I don't know if he's gonna be okay. I wonder if that guy's in here. Oh, it's just a Trubbish. Trubbish is so powerful. He eats rubbish instead of taking tips. Clean! Trub! Do you want to watch TV? Okay, watch TV. Watch TV. Hi! Watch TV. Ooshi. Moon! It says moon. Is he in here? I never come in here. Oh, nope, maybe not. The sound of scratching glass or screaming. Take this. Screech! TM-16. Screech. Champion using an old Pikachu team. Really? Is this your dad over here? Is this your dad? Tears are powerful. When I see them, I let my guard down without even noticing it. Do you want to use a TM? That takes a power? Fake tears. Yeah, TM-47. Take fake tears. My rock music. It ignites a man's heart. It brings women to tears. Pika! Pichu! Pippi! Kapi! Pika-pi! Pika-pi! Oh, that's a lot of Pikachus, actually. I'm gonna go outside and defeat the gym now. I'm sorry. Hi. Who is he waiting for? Shwa! I'm just exploring this town. I feel like I'm gonna get a new hairstyle. Because my hairstyle is pretty bad. I'm sorry you picked my nose. And again, I'm sorry. So sorry, Dad. pixie cut. Wait, no. Hide some pigtails. My friend. Yeah. Let's get all sorted. I changed my eye color weird now. Okay, ready. Okay, please hop. You win it. Did you win? Please hop. Did you win? Oh, you lost. Lost. It all went to bot. You should have used your Rillaboom. We're doing battle soon. Have your face here. You got Gordy's lead card. And me! I gotta figure out. There's this weird thing. He's embarrassing himself. Even that girl behind him. And she doesn't like his butt. This lady did it. What? Fine, you did it! Did you do it? I'm gonna burn you with my eyes. Because they look. In order to face the Pokemon types, you will need some more. You need more than courage. Careful planning. Sorry. Nah, I don't want to talk. Is it gonna? Kind of like the electric one. I'm not gonna spend any money for that because it's gonna cost like a lot. Football, just in case. Please, could I? I could buy Ultra Balls! Finally, I could buy Ultra Balls. I'm gonna buy 20 of them. And then 8 of these. And then 7 of these. And I guess that's it. No. Wait, I could still sell. So. there. I only have fossil birds. I got lots of money. And no BP. That's sad. I'm gonna save this just in case. Just in case, guys. This kind of looks weird. My card, it kind of looks weird, so I gotta change my card. Okay, fine, I'll do it first. Look at my eyes, okay? It looks weird. Let me think. Okay, fine, I'll do it, okay? I'll do something first, okay? Oh, I'll change my lead card first, okay? Because I know it looks weird and stuff. I'll change it because you said if you want me to do it again, just leave a like. Okay? East card maker. Make a lead card. Duck trio. I'm gonna change my lead card. Change pose. I'm just gonna stand in normal. And then maybe I would move myself. Be like that. Next step. Turret card. Pokemon of. Pokemon of up to level 70. This is trainer can catch Pokemon of up to 45. Yay! Now I'm gonna do the gym. Watch the gym leaders matches on the giant telly of the stadium. You mean TV, right? Not TV. It is a telly. I know it is maybe a teddy dog. You mean a telly? Why did I say teddy? You can watch it on this one up here. That's a telly. Of course! Let me win, because I don't want this to be hard. Please don't be other stuff in there. Please don't be. Trap detector. I will need that for my gym mission. This is the hardest part. This is the hardest part, actually. Yeah. Circhester. Can you hear me? I'm trying to feel your way through the Circhesters. Ah, maybe that was a bad idea. So it's that way? I walked like everywhere around it. Abigail. Bulldore. No, don't speed her else up. Smackdown, no, that's bad. Poor Hop, I must help him this time. How come I can't beat double battles? Oh no! I'm totally checkpointing this. Why is this hard? Dude! Ooh, that was. That's the ticket. Take a deep breath. Focus. Ooh. Ah, that's super loud too. Okay. Let's go here first. On. Yeah, I'm safe. Really? Rock types are amazing? No, don't do it. I'm doing this one. Ooh, every type of everything is good against me. Squire Stufrop. Mm-hmm. aqua tail? Did it! And I'm almost done too. Cotton guard, that's bad. Gordy's amazing, Gordy. Number two. Stylish. What? No, he's number one, not number two. At least I don't know what. What? This one? Is this gonna work? What? Again? Why is it happening? I'm stuck here. Do I have to go down? Big hole. How do I do this? Okay, I'm totally dead. Ugh, why is this hard? At least I'm back here. Feel safe here. Do this all again. Safe here. Please, please. Oopsies. It's safe. It's safe. Oh, shakalaka, that's a lot. It might get a little. See now, you have not knowing that what lies before you. Just. Saduludo! Always listen to you. Sturdy! No block, that means. No. Yeah! True, I knew you were there. I couldn't see a path to victory? Yep, that's right. Okay, this is gonna be hard and not. See, that's what happens when you don't pay attention. I'm serious! Why can't they go through this? Okay, since my dad can't do it all the... Gonna need to watch a video how to... Yes! I can't even stay here like all day and get in the hole. How come I'm going so slow with this? Wonderfully, just wonderfully. Challenger, join me on the pitch. Ready, I gotta heal up. I got hurt. Either way, too. tricks. I got ultra balls so I could catch. Well, okay, let me do this. Because I don't want to do this a little bit, but I'm doing it. Oh, and I like the ground too. It's super good. I want a home like this. Hey there, my name's Gordy. I admit I feel a little bad for doing this to a gym challenger, but I'm going to use this match to show the crowd that my you. Chopper doesn't move at all. I mean, it does move a little bit. I move a little bit. Because I'm a little faster. Still alive. What? Not a critical hit. Not what I was expecting, but it's good. Stunjourner. You can find that nowhere. Gigantamax form. Hey. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna keep it. Not yet. Crumbly, we can still. Oh, you just have 4 Pokemon. I defeated 4 of your Pokemon. Oh. Yeah. Pokemon. I know that because he has a Gigantamax. His Pokemon up like a wolf. See, you have a Gigantamax form. I have a Gigantamax. And it is Pikachu. And it is my Pikachu. Too bad mine isn't. This Max Overgrowth is very powerful and strong too. I'm more faster than it. Spire. Yep, see, that's what happens. Yes! Super strong! Dig is strong though. This one's like super strong. That was impressive. Those are rules here. This rock badge. His hand is like bigger than ours. Twice as bigger. Yeah, two badges left. 250. Tall. Has the same print, I guess. Circhester. Its name is Circhester. I got 5 quick balls and lots of ultra and well, got lots of quick balls. Okay, so yeah, good job, guys. Trackometer. Wow, check summary. Trackometer eye. Ooh, this one's super strong. Yeah, this one's. 6. You're cute. Hi, Boulder. Door. Hi, Pablo. But I think I'll still cheer for that trip. Yes, I didn't need to worry about you slapping at all. I see her every time. I know what she's gonna say. Yeah, I bought it. I did it. Sonia, that battle was brilliant. Gym leader was tough, but you had no trouble. Circhester has some really great restaurants. I got some things I want to talk. Let's head to the restaurant to celebrate your win. Restaurant is Bob's your uncle. Wait, is it? Does that mean Bob's my uncle? It's easy to get this rest. What it's called, but Jerica wrote dark room to store moisture. The colder it gets, I'm jealous. I said the Pokemon. What Pokemon? There's two of these things, and there's like one over here. There's like one on. Sparkle! Never mind, this is sucks anyway. This is stuck in. Get the circle! I'm just gonna get it over here. Explosion. I'm just getting that going back to here. Cause I did that for nothing. Get that potion, that item. There's Bob's. I said poke the Pokemon. Stop running. Got that badge. Elsa, nice one. Oh, hey, there you are. I've been trying to find out more about the darkest day at the Sword and Shield Pokemon. Hold on. No way! Legend? The heroes look sad. And where are the sword shield? What is the meaning of this picture? Legend? Perhaps when their duty was completed, into some sleep. based on those statues we saw back in the slide. The Sword and Shield. Actually, two Pokemon, right? That's my take on at least. We met that day. It could have met them. Even the Sword and Shield Pokemon. You met them? You know what I'm talking about? Come on. Talking about, right, Elsa? Yeah. Bad Pokemon in the fog, don't you think? Bennett? Oh, you lot have the slumbering. I'm on this journey because you told me, but this is turning to be so much fun. You've got to tell me about we discussed a meal. Fun, what do you want to eat? Let's get our orders in. We met some. Alright. Alright, the next thing to do eating is to look around at Circhester. Let's inspect. What's your old spot? They said where the two heroes came to soothe their one battle to bring the evil presence. No way, days only Pokemon really use the hero. They were the heroes that bat they. I think I have a look into it. You bet a mustard back in the slumbering wheel? Perhaps you two heroes. What? Shield pulled the other one? Well, I guess I fancy a shield. I had to pick. Battle, do you think? Tad? We show her. So, think. Profit. Real. Sonia treat. Great meal after that. Curry. Like I've got energy to rest. So, you're doing that thing again. Embarrassing yourself in front of don't this no, I don't want her to heal up, but no way. You partner. It's not very effective. Second sec. No, that's it. Chris, you're a legend. Be safe. Butt's face. That butt's in it. That's not very effective. Picture perfect. When we battled, I was even more sure. What? My Pokemon are already on level 45. That's bad. No! Charcoal's good. Buffed by the hail. Picture perfect. Pikachu, you can have a hyper potion. Oh, he's just gonna use body slam forever. That's my Pikachu. Snorlax. Snorlax. Snorlax is strong. Okay, Fennel's strong. But, no. Pikachu! Okay, you're dead. Oh, Pikachu! One Pokemon. Two for him down. Well, you're... Well, good for you. Yeah. Full picks. You're doing this all for him. Picks, you're totally dead. You're the core. Oh, I better. Well, picks, that has to happen. Just for Pikachu. Come on, Pikachu. You can do this. This is a strong. What? Definitely I can heal up after this because Sonia sucked. That was hard. Okay, I'm gonna do this Pikachu. Wait, can I just keep Pikachu? Consort. Let's do this back to win. That's the last Pokemon. Done. That was easy. Easy. Glitchy. Oh no. Do that all for Pikachu. I have to use the max revive for him. So he won't die forever. So what's to I plan to work the Sunburned Wheel. I'm keep challenging. What? Seems like you finally shook off that glow. Yeah, no. If Hawk wasn't feeling alright as his rival, you wouldn't like it either, right? So, I think we're done. So, please like and subscribe to this video so I can keep posting more videos.